Hey, Jay here with FCP Euro, and today I'm going to show you how to replace the brake pedal position sensor on this 04 Volvo S60. Let's get started. All right, first I'm going to remove this top engine brace bar here. That's going to be to open up some room to get the sensor a little bit easier. This is not 100% necessary, but I'm going to do it just for demonstration purposes. If you could fit your hands back there, go for it. It's going to be a 15 millimeter and an 18 millimeter wrench. Remove the bolt from the upper engine mount. And it's going to be a 14 millimeter on both sides of the bar. Now remove the connector for the brake level sensor. And the connector for the brake pedal position sensor. Now there's going to be a metal ring that holds the sensor in place. With a pick, just gently lift up on that. You can move it out of its place. Now with the clip removed, just pull out in the sensor. With the sensor removed, put your finger back into the booster and make sure that you remove the O-ring. Now take your new snap ring, put it on the sensor, take your new O-ring, install it onto the sensor too, and put the sensor back into the booster. Now reinstall the snap ring. Now that the new sensor is in place, reinstall your connectors. And since this sheathing is crumbling on me, I'm just going to go ahead and put some electrical tape over this. Now reinstall your support bar. Right in the 14 millimeter bolts, there's four of them. Reinstall your center bolt on the upper engine mount. Again, 15 and 18. Alright guys, so that's how you replace the brake pedal position sensor on this 2004 Volvo S60. You can apply this video to all the P2 chassis models, 01 to 09 S60, 01 to 07 V70, 03 to 07 XC70, 99 to 06 S80, and 03 all the way up to 14 XC90. I hope you all learn a lot. If you have any comments or questions, please comment in the box below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.